first gold medal.
The way she did it, it's so underrated.
And then she suffered an injury.
The doctor said, forget about wrestling. But I'm not done yet.
It's gotta be one of the biggest comebacks in the history of sports.